Man, what's going on, YouTube? We back again for another video, man. Look, Drake just dropped the bombshell, man. He just dropped another one, bro. We going back to back. They dropping disses back to back. Look, I ain't gonna lie, bro. Drake, he gotta be talking to this, bro. Cause look, the last two diss songs Kendrick dropped, bro. I ain't gonna lie, my goat lost. My glorious King Drake lost. I ain't gonna lie. Right now, he gotta come back from that 3-2 lead right now, man. Ain't gonna lie, he gotta come back. Drake gotta address some allegations though, bro. Like pedo allegations, bro. You can't have pedo allegations on you. That's crazy, bro. But let's get into it. I'm excited, man. Cause look, he need this right now. He losing right now. Kendrick, after that last song, they not like us. They not like us, man. Kendrick been going crazy. So Drake, let me hear some, man. Let us down, bro. As Drake fans, we need this right now. Feel me? Let's see. The Pulitzer Prize winner is definitely spiraling. I got your fucking lines tapped. I swear that I'm dialed in. First I was a rat, so where's the proof of the trial then? Where's the paperwork of the cabinet is filed in? 1090 Jake would've took all the walls down. The streets would've had me hiding out. Y'all don't know who 1090 Jake is, bro? Whenever rappers be snitching and shit, he always dig up dirt. Always, bro. So if all this shit was saying was true, 1090 Jake, he would've found out, would've posted on Instagram, all that, exposing niggas. So I don't know, man. I don't know. Kendrick can be telling lies. Drake can be telling lies. You just gotta find out, man. In a small town, my Montreal connect stand up, not far down. The ones that you getting your stories from, they all clowns. I am a war general, seasoned in preparation. My jacket is covered in medals, honor and decoration. Waited for this moment, overcome with the desperation. We plotted for a week and then we fed you the information. A daughter that's 11 years old, I bet he takes it. We thought about giving a fake name or a destination. So look, he finally proved, cause look, Last diss track of Kendrick, he said Drake got a daughter. You know what he know about? He said, nigga, we fed you fake information, nigga. He said, you thought you had a school. We got your ass tricked, boy. That's part of my plan. I don't know, bro, but look, it's cool right now, but I gotta hear something, man. But you so thirsty, you not concerned with investigation. Instead, you in that Venice studio, it's a celebration. You gotta learn to fact check things and be less impatient. Your fans are rejoicing, thinking this is my expiration. Even the picture you use, the jokes and the medication, the Maybach glove and the drug he uses for less inflation. Master manipulator, you bit on a speculation. You dumb and reactive, nigga, I'm petty with dedication. What about the bones we dug up in that excavation? And why isn't Whitney denying all of the allegations? Why is she...
So look. Drake was like, oh, Kendrick hitting bitches. He beat on his girl. Now he's saying Whitney was denying allegations, trying to cover him. I don't know if that's true, man. These are some serious allegations, bro. So I hope it's not true, but if it is, that's kind of crazy, bro. Following day free and not miss the morale. You haven't seen the kids in 6 months. The distance is wild. Dave leaving heart emojis underneath pics of the child. Speaking to anything with a child, let's get to that now. This Epstein angle was the shit I expected. TikTok videos you collected and dissected. Instead of being on some disdirect shit, you rather fucking grab your pen and misdirect shit. My mom came over today and I was like, Mother, I, wait a second. That's that one record where you say you got molested. Oh, fuck me. I just
Drake, bro, like, come on, bro. Look, shout out to all the victims out there of sexual assault, bro. I ain't joking around, but this is beef right now, and they going, I ain't gonna lie, bro, that was a nice little hook right there. That was a nice little, he got it right there, I ain't gonna lie, bro. But that's crazy. Talk about that nigga getting molested. Ah, man. That's his first big hunch right now, I ain't gonna lie. Connection. This about to get so depressing. This is trauma from your own confessions. This when your father leave you home alone with no protection, so neglected. That's why these pedophile raps and shit you so obsessed with. It's so excessive. They acting like it's so aggressive. But you just never known affection. I don't wanna diss you anymore. This really got me second guessing. Touch my body by Mariah Carey play, you probably start reflecting. I never been with no one underage, but now I understand why this the angle that you really mess with. Just for clarity, I feel disgusted. I'm
I'm way too famous for the shit you just suggested, but that's not the lesson. Clearly there's a deeper message. Deep cuts that never
hit. What's the message, Drake?
Got infected. Like if Dave really fucked your girl and got her pregnant. Mm. Talk about breeding resentment. Not sure how to ease the sentiment.
Oh, he's talking about if this is the truth that Dave fucked your girl or impregnated your girl. Oh, he said, what? Hold on, let me go back.
Deep cuts that never healed and how they got infected. Like if Dave really fucked your girl and got her pregnant, talk about breeding resentment.
Y'all get it? Breeding resentment? Y'all, come on, man. Y'all get it.
Sure,
come on.
He's the sentiment. The shit's too intimate. I'm praying you recover from both incidents. But you a piece of shit, so this shit really no coincidence. Drake is not a name that you gon' see on no sex offender list. Easy does it. You mentioned an A minor.
Listen, I don't believe my GOAT is a sex offender, bro. I don't believe that. For me, I don't think he like minors, bro. Come on, bro. That's Drake. He too in the limelight to like be lacking like that, bro. I don't believe that, bro. Y'all might say in coke. I don't know, bro. I don't believe in that light.
Be sharp and tell the fans who was it. You thought you left D flat, D major. I slit your throat with the razor and do Rick Ross hair like that one flight from Malaysia. I'm your baby, my screensaver. Only fucking with Whitney's, not Millie Bobby Brown's. I never look twice at no teenager. I'm a fucking hit maker, dog, not a peacemaker. Yeah, bullets that I'm stuffing in each chamber. Your ass in extreme danger. Stop buying views and buy comments. You may as well keep the paper. Shit you about to need for later. I give a fuck about your streaming data. You could drop 100 more records, I'll see you later. Yeah, maybe when you meet your maker. I don't wanna fight with a woman beater. It feeds your nature. If you still bumping R. Kelly, you could.
He's still saying that woman beater line, bro. Like, allegations is crazy. He doubling down on it. Just like Kendrick's doubling down, tripling down, he's a pedo. I said, I don't think it's true. Hopefully it's not. None of this is true. Hopefully it's just, you know, just diss raps, man. Let me go back a little bit.
I want to fight with a woman beater. It feeds your nature. If you still bumping R. Kelly, you could thank the savior. Said if they deleted his music, then your music is going to a hypocrite. I don't understand why these people praise you. Sounding like you sent him commissary when he needs some paper. Album dropping soon, no wonder you turn a clout chaser. Stop doing hard labor. Nigga, I see you when I see you like Fantasia. Whitney, you can hit me if you need a favor.
Hey, you talking on.
And when I say I hit your back, it's a lot safer. I promise. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this shit was some good exercise. Like, it's good to get out, get the pen working.
He said some good exercise.
You would be a worthy competitor if I was really a predator and you weren't fucking lying to every blogger and editor, but it is what it is. You definitely got this shit burnt the fuck out, though. Like, you got 10 more records to drop. The one before the last one, we finessed you into telling a story that doesn't even exist. And then you go and drop the West Coast one to try and cover that up. I would like that one. That would be some shit I could dance to if you wasn't tripling down on some whole other bullshit. But
you know, your fans are tripling down on that pedo shit, bro. Like I said, crazy allegation, bro. Because no one want to be seen with a pedophile. Like, imagine your man's a pedophile, and you hang out with that nigga. You're basically like one too. Like, feel me, like. That's why I said, bro, hopefully none of this is true. I don't think any of this is true, like woman beating all that. Hope not. But let's finish it, man.
Getting some raps out of you. I'm happy I can motivate you. Bring you back to the game, like, you know. But just let me know when we get into the facts. Everything in my shit is facts. I'm waiting on you to return the favor, like.
So, it looks like what Drake just said, they still holding some things in, man. It sound like Drake ain't pushed that red button. Now, I don't know if there is a red button, but Drake's basically talking like, I see you not saying what you want to say. He said, I'm waiting on you. That's basically what's happening. Drake moved that chess piece like in defense, like, hey, come here, I'm waiting on you, nigga. So, look. This beef is getting crazy, bro. We're going back and forth. But it can't go on too long, bro. This shit gonna get overplayed and overplayed out, you know what I'm saying? So next one or two records, they gotta end this shit, bro. And we gotta call a winner. Right now, I ain't gonna lie. Right now it's Right now they tied up. Just cause that record with Kendrick was that Meet the Grams, that was kinda, you know, debunked a little bit. So I say they tied right now. They need like one more, man. Somebody gotta settle this for real. This is getting crazy and juicy, man. But look, hope y'all enjoyed the reaction to my to Drake's The Heart Part 6 Kendrick diss. Like, comment, subscribe. If I miss anything, explain in the comments or anything like that. And yeah, it's your boy K. God damn. Just forgot who it was. It's your boy KaayR, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.